I catch my horse, which is caught now, groom and tack up and maybe ride with me too, depending on if I can figure out where I'm gonna put my phone. So yeah, now I'm just gonna take her in. So now I am walking her in. So yeah. Okay, so now I'm gonna go in the brushes. So yeah. Okay, so now my eyes just anyways. So now we are going to start tacking up. I have all my tack on, or my saddle and stuff, on the stall door. Currently attempting to close it again. So, saddle's falling. So yeah, gonna time lapse that too. So now I'm obviously done tacking up. Well, so far. So I'm gonna go and get myself ready now. So yeah. Okay, so now I'm ready. So I'm gonna head back in the stall and finish getting Lena ready, like her bridle and stuff, you know, so. I'm completely ready, so I'm just gonna go ahead and head out. So, see you guys outside. Okay, so as you can probably see, I am now out on my horse. So, okay, so I'm walking right now, and so far I think it's working. Yeah, it's working right now, so I guess this might work, but if it doesn't, we have some other plans too, so that's fine. But so I'm currently walking for my, I do 10 minutes because it's not that cold yet, so 10 minute walk. And I'll turn on the camera back on when we're starting to trot. So yeah, bye guys. So we had to go to our last resort. You're on a standard now. So it's getting kind of dirty. I kind of want to move the standard to the where it will get everything straight down the middle. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. The fourth time I'm getting off, but it's okay. So you got the entire thing now. So she decided to kind of canter, so a little bit, like, she didn't even really canter, it was just like, she tried to break to canter. Now she looks angry. I'm going to do it the other way, so you can get both perspectives. Yeah. That's not the best she's ever done either. She's a little hyped up from the first one. But I haven't actually ever seen what it really looks like when we do it. So I've never actually seen what her extended trot looks like before, so and I mean, she doesn't really understand how to do it. She's not a fancy dressage horse. So yeah, now I'm gonna do some canter work, which we've really improved on. I'll show you the, I'll insert a page of what our camera was at our very first show.
It was old.
Okay. That's all I can say. It's the only word that describes it. It's terrible. So, I haven't really been as you can tell, I'm back inside. I'm speaking in a person's accent. Almost. speaking in British accents. Anyways, so I'm going to untack now, but this time I'm going to put her in a cross tie because I can. Because I want to. So we're going to chill there. Here we go, that solved.
Yeah.
So, right now, yes, I'm going to put on her halter. I'm in a time lapse, actually, so yeah, bye guys. Okay, so now I'm going to take off my head and hand accessories. So I'm gonna time lapse that also, so yeah, bye. Okay, so now I'm going to get my brushes and going to grease brush it off because I'm gonna re-pick the feet to make sure that everything is in place. Ah. So yeah, I'm gonna time lapse it also, so okay, so of course while I was doing her back feet, barely missed it going on me actually. She had to poop. So might as well film me doing that, right? Yeah. Anyway, so good today. She did sweet potato. Have to be like really far from her so that the video can have it. Keep getting sidetracked on that. Okay, I'm gonna time lapse it now because this is gonna. Okay, so now I'm about to release the beast. So. Okay. Hi, Lena. And of course, she's literally not even going anywhere. She's just gonna go and get her some water. So, bye. Look, there's my mercy. She's getting water. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe. And see you next time. So, bye.